We're in a pickle now. If we don't deliver on the gig, Skurlock's reputation will be in tatters. If only there was someone skilled enough to pass as him and helm his ship. Well, I'll be. What are the odds? You look about Skurlock's size and disposition, maybe not as raffish. There's a chance you could pull it off. But first, you'll need to look the part of a kingpin. Here, take these spare garbs from Skurlock's wardrobe. Don't worry, it's fair game. If he takes our wine, we'll take his clothes. Once you're all dressed up, head out to where the ship's berthed. I'll make sure the crew's in on the plan.
I made it to sea, Mark. What would Nathan say?
Get cracking before he sobers up, and don't fuck this up, or it'll be our heads that roll.
The best way to get in Skurlock's good books is a show of strength.
Aye, he's not running a charity for arsenal because of piss takers.
Those shipments weren't just delayed. They vanished without a trace.
Heard Skurlock went after the royal. Are frocks still warm these days? Tell my fine fashion, will you? Are you back for me? I'll have more attires ready for next time we meet.
Skurlock's reign will soon.
Posing as Skurlock, Captain. Quick, turn yourself into a ratty little bastard. Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Thank you. Poor Skurlock's too soaked in wine and piss to tie his own boots. Poor Julie is no easy crack. If Dueling knew about fuck-up, he'd think twice about his partnership with Skurlock.
Bombard's pack a mean punch.
Damn bird.
Don't be scared by anyone but you.
Shut your trap!
It's Skurlock, he is.
Those shipments weren't just delayed. They vanished without a trace.
Skurlock's reign will soon be over. Rum? Guns, gold, spice. It goes round the hall. Round and round the little shippies go.
The Royal Louis was an obvious trip, only a short-sighted blowhard like Skurlock would pull. A good fight. You have some talent, I'll give you that. Follow my advice and you'll make a profit in no time. Now that your purse is heavy with coin, what say we do it again? We shall speak again, I hope.
Skurlock's reign will soon be over. Tuning's back. This poor pirate like the rest of us. I've had my fill of company ships, mate. Free booting's the life.
I know we can do that.
Thank you. You left a company for in ruins.
Those shipments weren't just in
there. Saw a girl of this scared.
Whoa, an entire company fought up in flames. They're saying the fires can be seen all the way from the Red Isle. Got the whole of St. Anne talking about what Skurlock's done. Oh, well, what you've done. That stays between us. You know, you looked a right natural out there in Skurlock's boots. Could see you growing into a pair of your own someday. Skurlock's reputation is safe, and our little French turncoats are satisfied. What a world we live in, eh? Doesn't matter whether you're a pirate or a prefect, you'll stab someone in the back just for a shot at glory in game. Fine work, anyhow. The boss man's sobered up, and he's already plotting to strike further into the heart of Compagnie territory. I'm sure he'll want to share these plans with you. So head inside when you're ready. Who knows? Skurlock might even share some of the wine this time.
Finally, a captain I can trust. Karadek threatens my life, and now makes sport of my ships. He prowls about in that warship, Le Spectre. Cargo meant for Tulin falls into Karadek's hands. He taunts me like I'm a caged animal and I've got the urge to bite. Our foe draws near, but the demands of the pirate round must be met. If Tulin removes his backing, the port will crumble. Karadek's a wolf, and pirates are his sheep. We must lure him into a trap of our own making. Karadek will fall, and I trust your hand to deal the blow, but have patience. I would hate to lose a good captain. The coast of Africa bears fruits yet unplucked. Bring them to me, and I'll see Tulin plied. This port will stand. My lesser captains, I'll keep them here in the Red Isles. You'll head off to the coast of Africa, while I feed them to Karadek. Watch out for Le Spectre. Get those goods, Cully. So my captain's deaths may serve a purpose. Keep your powder dry.
I hear a big ship.
I don't care about some fucking prophecy. The sea people will never defeat Clampfire.
Treasure Skurlock and Tuling are lusting after. You still have some way to go to make your mark. You still have some way to go to make your mark. Seems like you're starting to get the hang of things. Sherlock must be desperate to impress dueling with such rare finds. But the iguana will not hand over the ivory without a fight. You should be prepared, Captain.
Thank you. guess I'll keep digging until I get home.
Only in old Saint
Weapon in the head!